What's going on YouTube? It's Barack Obama here with
Tonight H, you know I'm too big. I got this bad bitch and I play with my cakes.
You know. Wait, what's cakes?
My ass.
You're gay. That's gay. Does that actually don't you're too sauce, you know?
How is that gay?
A D2 sauce.
How is that gay?
D2 sauce.
Well, if a girl's doing it to me, how is that gay?
You're letting it happen.
How was that gay?
No, you're gay.
I can't be the only one when a girl just randomly touched your ass out of nowhere. I can't be the only one.
You're gay.
Wow, well, I'm the only one. Shit.
Nah, you're a weird guy still. You lot, you're probably seeing this after Sunday, probably. Maybe Sunday you're seeing this, I don't know. But check the description, hopefully. If the video's up, it'll be up Sunday, 6 p.m. And it's a lit video, so make sure you check out. It's not the longest video, so I might have to double upload on that day, innit? Yeah. But we're going to go get into this one. So it's NR, so No Remorse, Lucci, and YA, Step and Quef.
Yeah, you can tell it's going to be Diamonic.
Diamonic. Are you stupid? Diamonic.
I didn't even need to make a song alone. That's
No gap.
Party. I stuck a nine up in that party. I just fucking built the party. I built the weed and the stink.
Man's sitting in the graveyard, bro.
Yep, they're definitely be dancing.
At night time.
Bro, these niggas, hey, just go to bed. What are you doing? Just go to bed, bro.
Guys, do these men sleep upside down, fam?
Bro, they don't want to be sleeping next to a grave, like, nah.
Imagine, yeah, this is all an act and they're actually scared of ghosts.
Hey, what the hell? They're definitely going to go dig on the off screen right now, bro. Start pissing. Hey, yo. I don't know. In illegal.
It's M6, baby.
What's he's driving the bus. What? He came around.
Young shit.
He looks so grumpy.
NR, No Remorse.
Have you seen that episode of Harry Potter? And they're making Voldemort. I mean, the film.
Episode of Harry Potter.
I just said the film. I corrected myself. Shut up. Stop trying to point it out. But have you seen that?
Man.
Have you seen that?
Yeah, that's Goblet of Fire. No, not Goblet of Fire. No, it is Goblet of Fire, actually. Goblet of Fire, yeah.
I didn't ask what it was. I just said, do you remember that bit?
Yeah.
Is that that?
Powers. Step with length. Long sword on my leg. Long splash the pool of my pig.
I like this. I like the way they're going back to back already. How long do they ain't
bro, they definitely lost. They broke the bus driver. Like, look at my new. Let me
like, hey, bus man, let me drive that.
Be like, no, bro. Be like, what? Like,
imagine ducking down these, man. You see these men are onto you. They just show them across. They're going to run off.
Oh, God.
Step with length. Long sword on my leg. Long splash the pool of my pig as the rest them wet. Just chat on the neck. Step and quef. All them man over there just know how to talk and bury their friends. Lol. Meanwhile, we're burying skanks. Step with length. Long sword on my leg. Splash the pool of my pig as the rest them wet. Just chat on the neck. Step and quef. All them man over there just know how to talk and bury their friends. Meanwhile, we're burying skanks. This blade fools man with fear. Lol, fifth when I got this shit. Can't lie, no one ain't touched my skin because I unpack things, run away, that's weird. Rip to the liquids, crystal clear. Beer, prof might bring up a tear.
I don't know yet, like. I understand these two doing it now, like being demonic and that, yeah, because just like it sells, if that makes sense. Like, it brings in the views. But their friends now are idiots. Literally, like, what the hell? Like, if my niggas, like, bam, I'm gonna act like I'm a Satan worshiper to get views, I'd be like, cool. But if these niggas actually was worshipping Satan, I ain't their friend.
Like, oh yeah, you know my brother.
I'm gonna be like, bake off, man. Them, like, I'll see you in the next lifetime or something.
You must have life. Watch for this.
In the next life, yeah.
But they're going hell, bro. So that's what.
I'm probably gonna go hell for a little piece, and I'll probably go heaven after. Yeah.
Trust me, you can't bring that around here. Nah, you can't do that around us. These people caught on a bus.
Please move down inside the bus.
Just like that, you're fucked. Laugh when hella man try run up, then cut when the big ZK's on top. I'm too much, it's unfair. I can see when I'm boy, they're scared. Why could their waps just filled with air? Dot, sit a man down like chair.
Their waps just filled with air. Man, they're shooting gas guns.
Not even gas, but they're shooting nothing, brother.
Cook up the beef, can't eat that raw. Before rap, I was going on toast like round to the fools and pop them doors. School days, pedal back was chored. Now let my young boys shot them drawers. You talk trap, no cash, that's fraud. Samurai sword, they don't really want war. Step, step with length. Long sword on my leg. Long. Splashed up all of my pigs, the rest them.
I don't know who's who, yeah, but I think YA is a big guy, innit?
Yeah.
Well, I don't know who's who, yeah. But the big guy, yeah, he is not a shanker. He's the guy that just sits in the back seat and he's just going to shoot you. Because he ain't going to run. You're going to catch him, bro. What the flip? What's the point? Yeah. I can't imagine Donnie running. He's just going to be the guy in the back of the car with a shotgun and he's just going to wait, run down, play it off.
Went just chat on the net. Step by step and quiff. All them man over there just know how to talk and bury their friends. Lord. Meanwhile, we're burying skanks. Step with length. Long sword on my leg. Splashed up all of my pigs, the rest them wet, just chat on the net. Step by step and quiff. All them man over there just know how to talk and bury their friends. Meanwhile, we're burying skanks. Catch me in a bundle, two big rambles turning on both my hips. If the feds invade this bit, it's emergency exit window ting.
I like that. That's it. If feds coming to this bundle, it's emergency exit window ting. Jump out, gone.
On both my hips. If the feds invade this bit, it's emergency exit window ting. A lot of men sending shots at the kid, but we left their broke as shit. If I had me a penny for every lie they'd spit, I'd be leaving grey out of the bits. I don't rap the blow.
I have never clocked this year. His helmet had just got four noses on it. Fam.
Look, a nose. And then his chin's a notice too, fam. Like, ooh. Look,
my music. I rap to draw out my pagans. More time
nosy.
On.
I guess he's nosy.
You and me sick.
Top of the game and you can still catch me strapped and dangerous. Lacking you won't see tomorrow. My young G broken hungry. He wanna ride to my white man borrow. I might slap bro some bells. I just got bare and tip them hollow. Why them I get it for what them want? Take this shit to your aunts. Your nans, your dad, your moms. Violate mine, I'll inflict
harm. Wait, whoa.
He glitched.
You saw his neck, man.
He glitched, bro.
No, he's not glitching, bro.
He's glitching.
He's possessed, yeah.
He's glitching. Nah. Lag. Somebody plugged out his Ethernet cable for him.
Take this shit to your aunts, your nans, your dad, your moms. Violate mine, I'll inflict harm. Leave all your loved ones left with scars. Violate mine, I'll inflict harm. Leave all your loved ones left with scars. Step with length. Long sword on my leg. Long. Splashed up all of my pigs, the rest them wet, just chat on the net. Step by step and quiff. All them man over there just know how to talk and bury their friends. Lord. Meanwhile, we're burying skanks. Step with length. Long sword on my leg. Splashed up all of my pigs, the rest them wet, just chat on the net. Step by step and quiff. All them man over there just know how to talk and bury their friends. Meanwhile, we're burying skanks.
Baby,
I don't know how that ending was, bro. What a minutes got took us to.
What do you think about that?
That was a good song, I'll be real.
It's alright, still. Just, I understand. Yeah, alright, cool. It's a vibe, like drill vibe, anyway. But I said drill vibe.
Okay.
Yeah, but it's just tapped, man. Like, why the flip do you need to go to a cemetery for? Like, if my nigga called me like, bam, I need to do something late night cemetery, I'm gonna be like, that's what you're gonna hear, bro.
The street, lock off. You certainly want to go explore this kind of thing for a YouTube video.
Yeah. But that's for a YouTube video, I'm not doing nothing, I'll just dare. These men are going to go try, act like they're doing something. So imagine the devil's like, oh, you think I'm a gay, innit? And then he pops up and just rasses their thing from. Yeah, exactly.
Holy
shit.
Holy cross. No.
And when you rate this out of 10?
I don't even know.
I get like a 6.
I get a 6.5. Jinx, Bellow, can we set that switch? Yes.
This ain't wood, dude.
What is it?
Huh?
What is this?
It's plastic.
Wow. Peace.
Yeah.